to the alphabet. Get ready, get set, hip hop to the alphabet.
We are in the spotlight. The spotlight is on a beautiful young lady, and you look like Abby. I am positive that this is the daughter of Abby Blackman. Welcome to Open Book, Nyla. How does it feel to have Open Book spotlight shining on you?
Pretty good, actually.
How old are you?
I'm 15 years of age.
And what school do you go to?
I go to Rio Claro East Secondary School.
Rio Claro, you're full of talented people in that school, boy. So what are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to do a piece of a song called Just Smile For You.
Wonderful. Now, Nyla is the youngest member of AGB. How does it feel to be the youngest member?
It has its challenges at times, like juggling school and practice and all the shows and everything, but it teaches me a lot and it helps me to grow and mature in my music.
I'm very proud of you, and I'm positively sure that Auntie is very proud of you, and Mommy and the whole family, I mean, is a music family. So I'm going to leave you in the spotlight now to take it away.
If you want to reach the top and there's no way you're giving up, and everybody puts something in your way so you stop, won't we call it just life? And you're driving and a drunk driver pulls in front of you, and everybody dies and you don't know what to do, won't we call it just life? But I don't want to live this way, hoping for the best and expecting the worst, won't we call it ambivalent? Happiness, a little hug and a kiss, a joy in your heart and a smile in your soul. Can we call it just life? So oh, smile. So just smile. So just smile. So just smile. So just smile.
Get ready, get set, hip hop to the alphabet. Get ready, get set.